to board the shuttle to the North Terminal.
You can purchase cover bags for the overhead locker to keep anything small under the seat in front of you. This does exclude any passengers.
Mogą być używane, jeśli działają w trybie samolotowym. Na czas startu laptopy należy umieścić w schowku. Jeśli zauważą Państwo, że...
We're currently just getting our clearance to head over to Poland. Should only be on stand hopefully for another couple of minutes before being able to push back. Taxiing for departure off Eastleigh runway in Gatwick this evening. Climbing up to an altitude 37,000 feet.
Fails, masks will drop from above you. Pull a mask towards you to start the oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Hold the mask in place with the strap. Pull on each side to adjust. Put on your own mask before helping others. If we land on water, take a life jacket from under your seat. Remove from the pouch and put it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and click together. Pull the strap to adjust. Do not inflate it inside the aircraft. When outside, inflate it by pulling the toggle. If it fails to inflate or needs topping up, blow into this tube. There is a light and whistle for attracting attention. The cabin crew can assist you with life jackets for children. Your tray table must now be stowed, armrests down, window blinds open, and seatbelt fastened. Further information regarding your safety on board can be found in the in-flight magazine. We hope you have a great flight.
Thank you. Thank you. card placed at the seat pocket in front of you contains all the information about the products and prices aboard today. What it doesn't show is the extra 20% discount on all of our boutique items. That will only appear on the card machine that we'll have on the trolley when I go into the cabin.
Kabin musi być złożony, podłokietniki opuszczone, zasłony okienne otwarte, a pasy zapięte przed rozpoczęciem lądowania. Prosimy o zapoznanie się z informacjami dotyczącymi bezpieczeństwa na karcie znajdującej się w kieszeni siedzenia.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will be dimming the cabin lights for landing. This is a safety procedure while flying in the hours of darkness. If you'd like to continue reading, there's a reading light in the panel just above your head. If you do press the call, but by mistake, press again to reset it. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Krakow, where the local time is approaching 10 minutes to 8. We kindly ask you to remain in your seats with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete and final stop and the captain has switched off the fastened related duties. You can now use a portable electronic device for internet access, phone calls and messaging. The before leaving the aircraft though, ladies and gentlemen, we can ask you to make sure you have taken all your personal belongings from the seating area around you, from underneath the seats and from the seat pockets. I'm talking about passports, wallets, phones and children.
Well, today that smoking is not permitted until you have reached a designated smoking area, which is well outside the terminal building, and this includes the use of e-cigarettes.
On behalf of of EasyJet, the captain and board crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with us today, and we hope you have a pleasant stay in the local area. Thank you.
Bye-bye.